Previously on Balls.
Samson. Dean, how's it going, buddy?
Darren, how you doing?
All right, thank you. PGA clap,
please. Yes, Dino.
He's spoken to you a couple of times, pre-test career, as you got cracked the knot as well. And you've completed the full house, buddy. You've done the Lotsky already.
Yeah. So far, it's been a bit of an up and down journey, but so far, yeah.
Well, listen, at least the up part, it's going up and not the other way around, because I think, as we were saying end of last year, Cullis waited 100 and something games before he got his pair. You got that out the way, and then you go notch up your first test century, so well done, bud.
Yeah, I thought it the other way around, but it could only get better, you know, from the old Perth debacle, so just glad to actually just crack on now and forget about it and get over it.
Awesome.
It's under the belt. Good.
I was actually watching, I think earlier today or yesterday, when you guys were basically bowling at them again. And I was just looking at you going, it must be the nicest feeling in the world knowing at the end of a test series against the side, you're not going to bat again. Well, highly unlikely that you're going to bat again. You've got a ton under your belt in the first knock. It must be a heck of a feeling knowing that you're going to finish this series on that note with a damn good chance. No selection is guaranteed, but with obviously a damn good chance that you're going to be now playing against the Pakistanis as well.
Yeah, I think it was a lot of a pressure on as well. Obviously, I would have liked to have been in that test side for Pakistan, so I'm sure we put in a nice score on the board. It was good for me.
Mm-hmm.
But world number one side. I mean, not every guy can play part of that, and there's only a selected few guys in South Africa as part of that. So I feel like a light year still at school, seeing his presence on Christmas Day, you know, that kind of stuff.
So it's
a real feeling, but it's an awesome feeling, yeah.
Hey, listen, I think you're the only cricketer in the world as well to have won every test you played, is that right?
Yeah, no, 3 out of 3, yeah.
There we go, it's a nice record to hold on to.
Yeah. No, it's awesome. I can't complain about that.
That's brilliant stuff, man. Well, it'll be a good omen for the Proteas. I know you guys managed to change flight arrangements to get an earlier flight back. Everyone going back home for a little while. What's the plan now?
Yeah, no, everyone's going. Well, we just landed in Joburg, so the Bloom guys still have a connecting flight to catch in the Mosquito. That's the Bloom.
And
obviously the one day guys get together on Thursday. It's really good just to get on to some of the guys.
Yeah. Was there a thought of putting of actually going out and batting again? Because I just thought from a bowler's point of view, they might have enjoyed, particularly with, looked pretty hot down there with the heat. Was there any discussion of maybe we should go in there, give the top order a little bit of license, go and maybe knock off 100 or so, give the bowlers a bit of a rest, and then go in and bowl at them?
No, I don't think so, Dan. I think Graham pretty made a pretty clear cut on what the plans are going to be. Pretty much go out there and be ruthless about the way we're going to go about things.
Awesome stuff. Well, you must be feeling really chuffed with yourself. We're really proud of you as well. Enjoy the little extra break that you've got, and we look forward to seeing you. We were just saying a little earlier, the series I'm really looking forward to out of all of them that have happened so far, especially with those new quicks that they've got coming through with young Junaid and Irfan, is the Pakistan series. So that is going to be one hell of a series when they get here.
It will be, and luckily it's an extra test longer than the New Zealand series, so it'll be good there. Like you mentioned, they got a few good players, and Pakistan's not the worst test side around, so it'll be a good little challenger for us.
Yeah. What was it, just very quickly before we let you go, what was the first thing that went through your mind, because you looked absolutely... not only stoked but relieved when you got that 100. You celebrated before I think you'd finished playing the shot. What was going through your mind there?
No, I just said the guys are going to come up and I'm going to hit it over the head, and that's it.
There we go, that's the way to do it.
I'm not going to dwell too long on this one. I've been stuck in the 90s for a bit, and I thought stuff that it's pretty much time just to get it as quickly as possible.
Yeah, go for it, do it, and do it with purpose, and you did it as well. Yeah. Well done on your time, your first test done, Dean, and wish you all the best for your future test career and, of course, for the Pakistan series. Enjoy your break. Thanks for chatting to us.
Cool, thanks a lot, guys.
Awesome, well,
cheers, cheers, man. Dean. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Dean Aldo.
This is Balls Visual Radio. Darren Simon, Kate 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Central African Time. Bulls.co.za.